So as you can see, we've got a team of dogs out today. We have two wire-haired Vizslas and a GWP cross wire-haired Vizsla. We tend to work HPRs purely because the dogs will point the quarry. It means while they're holding point, we can get into position and manipulate where we want the hare to go instead of them always just bumping and flushing the hares.